Comfort, comfort, O my people. Speak of peace, thou says our God. Comfort those who sit in darkness, mourning 'neath their sorrow's load. Speak unto Jerusalem of the peace that waits for them. Tell of all the sins I cover, and that warfare now is over. Hark the voice of one who's crying in the desert far and near, bidding all to full repentance, since the kingdom now is here. Oh, that warning cry obey, now prepare for God a way. Let the valleys rise to meet him, and the hills bow down to greet him. Oh, make straight what long was crooked, make the rougher places plain. Let your hearts be true and humble, as befits his holy reign. For the glory of the Lord, now our earth is shed abroad, and the flesh shall see the token that his word is never broad.